Big shout out to Fort Dorchester O-lineman John Simpson. While everyone's wondering if he will wear orange garnet or some other color after this season, he will first rock this black jersey at the U.S. Army All-American game. Simpson was also named a finalist for South Carolina's Mr. Football Award. Here are the other three contenders you see. Big Bad John plans to announce his college decision at the All-American game that's played January 9th.